now. I've gotten past that.
Right.
So I did put up a lot of resistance to it, you know, and because...